Thank you guys, thanks a lot. Guys, have you ever realized that everyone's telling the truth? Really, you know when you're arguing with one of your friends and you're saying, dude, no, you're wrong. It's like me saying to you right now, hey, there's a sign over there saying pavilion, and you guys say, no, there isn't. There's some green lights. And I say, no, there isn't. There's a sign over there saying pavilion. You say, no, there's green lights. But guys, if you look round, you'll see the sign saying the pavilion. And I'll see the sign saying the green lights. We're all telling the truth. It's your own reality. I believe in a happy land. We'll be right back. happy land where the people die so we can understand. I still don't know if I'm for sure, but I hold the faith that what I feel is right. If you believe that you're number one, very soon you'll be number one. Better go now and test your eyes. Better go now, you'll be surprised. Cause I told everybody that I could fly, and the whole damn world said I lost my mind. The priest and the bishop and the girl next door laughed my face and laughed no more. I don't know if I want them to see that I'm living in a world, my own reality. What's true for you ain't true for me. Night, guys. I believe in a happy land where the present day is really promised land. I still don't know if I'm for sure, but I hold the faith that what I feel is right. If you believe that pigs can fly, very soon your pig will fly. Better go now and test your eyes. Better go now, you'll be surprised. Cause I told everybody that I could fly, and the whole damn world said I lost my mind. The priest and the bishop and the girl next door laughed my face to laugh no more. I don't know if I want them to see that I'm living in a world, my own reality. What's true for you ain't true for me. My own reality. So I woke up this morning, guys, and I thought, good grief, look at the way things are. Down. Thank you. Fine, spot the culprit, guys. Which is the culprit? And I would like to buy you some flowers. And I would like to buy you some flowers. And I would like to buy you some flowers. Fly to the moon,
hey,
and walk across my feelings for you. And I would take a bucket and a spade, dig a hole, and I'd look at the love that I made. Then I would like to buy you some flowers if only. Glint in your eye, light a candle and hold up my love to the sky. Then I would like to buy you some flowers if only I could change. I would like to buy you some flowers. And so I looked at my watch on the way to the moon. Shining down on you, the feeling. to buy you. I would like to buy you some flowers. Hey, Bruce, where are you? Where's old Brucey? Let's chill it out for a while, right? Hey guys, what's that thing that keeps your toenails growing? Thank you. sunshine. You're the most beautiful thing that I ever saw in my life. Sweetheart, I don't know why it's right. I believed in Mahatma Gandhi when nonviolence was his faith. I believe in Martin Luther when he said, I have a dream. I believe in Winston Churchill when he said, we stand together. I believe in Muhammad Ali when he said, it's not my war. And I believe. I believe in all the setbacks and the freeing of the mind. I believe in Mother Nature and the spirit of mankind. Yes, I do. I believe in Betty Friedan, Gertrude Lawrence and Rosa Parks. I believe in Margaret Sanger and Mary Magdalene and Joan of Arc. And I believe. I believe you can be my girl. I believe how much I love you. And I believe I can change my world. What love that. Check that out. Check this out. Ready?
One and three more.
I believe in Malcolm X. When he said brotherhood for all, I believe in Neville Chamberlain. When he said give peace for our time, I believe in Michael Jordan. When he said whatever it takes, and I believe in all religions untwisted by mankind. I believe in Johnny Lennon when he said give peace a chance. I believe in Tanya Harding when she said I take the blame. I believe in Abraham Lincoln's better angels of our nature. I believe in Cat Stevens when he said I had to go. I believe in St. Francis preaching Edward the Low. I believe I can change my world. 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 Guys, have you ever been in a relationship and you're like with someone like you really dig and stuff and you always don't just completely fuck it up? That like one thing you always say and that's like, that's it. Do you know what I mean? So I wrote a song about it. Which I'll do on acoustic. Do the, this is the,
what is it?
I don't know. I don't know, I'm trying to think of one.
Are we in Minneapolis? Is this Minneapolis?
Detroit.
What? It's Ann Arbor.
This is Ann Arbor, right?
Yeah!
So this is the sweet-talking Ann Arbor version that's kind of down and kind of sassy. I should have known that when I left you, that you wouldn't come right back to me. I should have changed the way I feel, 'cause I know you changed the way I see. I should have opened up my eyes, let you walk right back for free. Now I I can't get you Can you feel the sassiness, guys? Why don't you grab the guy next to you and make out? To get to see you shine this crazy little heart of mine. This old heart of mine. It's irrelevant. I want to hold your hand. I want to swallow you whole. Ladies and gentlemen, on drums we have Mr. Graham Hawthorne. Take it out there. On bass guitar, we have Mr. John Montana. And he's so cool, he'll probably just keep playing that. I wanna hold.
wanna hold your hand. I wanna show you home to where I bent. I wanna hold your hand.
by you, Mr. Graham Hawthorne, Mr. John Montana. Sing this to me. It goes. Cold in December 1962. They should have been married soon after the baby was born. He got nervous, ran all the way to the sun. Rain or shine, I've been living on the same old line. Soaring. This is my destiny. This is the story of my life. Yeah. This is the story of my life. Still to this day, guys, no matter what goes on and how many things are happening, like the summertime, we still say it's all a big coincidence. And it isn't.
And on that first walk is, she ran across a yuppie. His name was Stephen. He was very clean-shaven and patient. Just the kind of guy to help her build the kind of life that she's been craving. Still to this day, coincidence is all the rage, yeah. They had a real thing going on. Johnny shows Rita to his best friend called Bobby, who freaks over Rita. She finds herself smitten with Bobby's commitment to old-fashioned values, so they run off together. It's a match made in heaven. She is a painter and he is a turpentine seller. Just the kind of love to make a lonely man a lonely better. Still to this day, coincidence is all the rage. I'm riding on the back, I'm riding on the back of a giant bird. I'm riding on the back, I'm riding on the back of a giant bird. Bigger than you, bigger than me. The fight in your artillery, the painting in your gallery, the food in your delivery. Take me out there.
They give me some white bread, and Graham was in Chicago in a middle class home, destined for
and a lock on his bone. And Johnny was Italian, and it was meant to be all kinds of stupid till we came to Ann Arbor City. Just the kind of town to help create the type of music that's free.
Alright!
Riding on the back, riding on the back of a giant bird. Riding on the back, riding on the back of a giant bird. Bigger than you, bigger than me, bigger than all, bigger than everything you see, man.
So guys, we got to leave you now, but before we do, I'd like to thank very, very, very kindly all the road crew and all the guys who set all this stuff up, the sound guys, the lighting guys, the monitor guys. Thanks, guys. We appreciate that. And all the guys at the radio station for bringing us up here. We appreciate that too. Thanks a lot, guys.
I always believed that if I ran off to India, wore sandals and shaved my head, and used body shop conditioner, burn incense like crazy, I could call myself a spirit head. But I only went to India to look on top. I wore sandals cause I'd smoked all my money, and I shaved off all my hair cause I had the fleas. I'd been sleeping all over, and the body shop conditioner was a present from a friend. Incense used to hide the smell of the drug and where I lay. And so I asked myself what my motives are for this lying name to look so free. And if I tell myself real honestly, what more can I admit to? Open up a door, he said, I'm gonna find out what I'm here for. He said, I'd find out soon. I got too much Saturn and not enough moon. I always believed that if I never missed to yoga class, read my horoscope in the dailies, and recycled bottles, and no one read Indian, I could call myself a spirit man. But I was only doing yoga cause I fancied the teacher, stars cause it looked good on paper, and I only went to church cause my granny gave me money when confession was over. His brother's a dealer, bottles at a price on their return, so I could go and play. And so I asked myself what my motives are for this lightning to look so free. And if I tell myself real honestly, what more can I admit to? Open up a door, he said, I'm gonna find out what I'm here for. He said, I'd find out soon. I got too much Saturn and not enough moon. Thank you. don't love you. Now that you see why I'm so scared, am I a good man? Am I a deep, deep man? Why must I have this to open up a door? He said, I'm gonna find out what I'm here for. He said, I'd find out soon. I got too much Saturn.
Guys, I'd like you one more time, please show your appreciation for Mr. Graham Hawthorne and Mr. John Montana, please. I'd like to thank you all very, 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 very much for showing up tonight and for being very kind and listening to us. And we hope to see you guys again soon, all right? God bless you all. Have a great night. Join us tonight. Mr. John Montana, Mr. Graham Hawthorne,
Francis Tannerick.
Good night, guys. Thank you.